To apply hyphenation to text, select the text. I'm going to click here and do Control A, and then go to the Paragraph Studio and the hyphenation section. It's probably going to be minimized, so click on the arrow and then click on Use Auto Hyphenation, and that will hyphenate your text. And then if you have specific settings you want to use for your hyphenation, you can change the values here.